Good morning, dear students. Welcome to GK class. Today we will learn about deserts and some animals living in the deserts. So, are you ready to learn something new? Namib Desert of Africa happens to be one of the oldest deserts on the planet. At least 55 million years. It is situated along the Atlantic coast of Africa in the countries of Namibia, Angola, and South Africa. It covers an area of 1200 miles and has an array of unique flora and fauna. Isn't it amazing? Have you heard about it ever before? These facts are really amazing. Let us learn some more facts. The two largest deserts on Earth areas are in the polar areas. Yes, in the polar areas, there are the two largest deserts on Earth. The Antarctic polar deserts cover the continent of Antarctica of about 5.5 million square miles. And the second largest desert is the Arctic Polar Desert. It has a surface area of 5.4 million square miles. Sahara Desert is the largest known polar desert, covering a surface area of 3.5 million square miles. These facts are to be remembered and are really very interesting. The climatic conditions found in the desert regions of the world pose very rough challenges of survival for the animals and plants. Let us know more about such animals. I survive the extreme heat of the day by staying in burrows and hunting by night. I feed on insects, birds, eggs, small snakes and scorpions. What is my name? My name is Desert Hedgehog. I belong to rodent family and live in hot as well as cold deserts. My forearms and hind legs are excellent burrowing machines. I get my water and food by feeding on insects and plants. My name is Jerboa. I am immune to venom and feed on scorpions and snakes. I can close my ears to keep scent out and have a third eyelid to protect eyes. I spend days whole time in burrows. My name is Meerkat. Now the next question. I use my horns to split open barrel cactus and feed on its watery flesh. Deriving water from food, I can go for weeks without visiting any water source. I am bighorn sheep. I have a big set of ears that help to cool down body heat. My thick fur keeps me warm during cold nights. My furry paws protect me from hot scent. My name is Fennec Fox. I have the ability to control and match body temperature with external environment. I sweep down to prey on insects and need to drink water occasionally from a source. My name is Pallid Bat. belonging to big cat family, I have longer legs and leaner body. I prey on deer, birds and small animals. I cool my blood down by panting throughout the day. My name is Kalahari Lion. To escape very hot days, I dig out deep dens to rest. I feed on birds, hares, reptiles and other animals. Extra large ears help me to disperse body heat. My name is Arabian Wolf. During hot, dry weather, I burrow into the ground and can live there up to 1 year. I feed on small birds and rodents. I feed and make merry by coming onto surface during rains. Yes, you can look at the picture that I am a frog, but which frog? I am African bullfrog. I have small horns above eyes to keep sand from covering eyes. I feed on mouse, lizards and other small creatures. I move in loopy pattern to avoid full contact with hot sand. Can you guess what is my name? I move like a wind, that's why I'm known as Side Wind.